Today we're going to take a look at the Kodiak brass cross-fitting with the 3/16 of an inch female inverted flares for hydraulic brake hoses. Now this is a corrosion-resistant cross-fitting, lets you connect the main hydraulic brake line with three other hoses. The cross-fitting connects the four hydraulic brake lines in your hydraulic brake system. The brake lines we do sell separately on our website. They do have the female inverted flares at each port. And they do use deep threads to improve the connection to help prevent any leaks. And again, this is a corrosion-resistant brass construction. The fitting size is 3/16 of an inch. The thread size is 3/8 of an inch by 24. Does have the four ports, and it is an X-shaped design. But that should do it for the review on the Kodiak brass cross-fitting with 3/16 of an inch female inverted flares for hydraulic brake hoses.
Click the link below to shop, learn more, or visit us at etrailer.com.